Hello and thanks for watching Proactive New York. Jushi Holdings opens a new medical cannabis dispensary in Alexandria, Virginia today. Joining us more is the company's Executive Vice President for Retail, Brendon Lynch. Brendon, great to speak to you today.
Great to speak to you as well.
So here you are in the new dispensary. It's your third in Virginia, your 34th retail location nationwide. So you're really gaining traction with your store openings.
We have. Thank you so much. So happy to be here today. Very exciting day in the Commonwealth. As you mentioned, our third location in Virginia, our 34th nationwide. And we're, you know, particularly excited to be in Alexandria. It's a part of the Commonwealth we've not really been able to serve well yet, mostly just because of geographic distance and drive time. So we're super excited to be far more accessible to about 400,000 folks within a 15-minute drive time.
So I mean, tell us a bit about the store and what sets it apart.
Absolutely. So I think there's a few things. You know, first, this is our first East Coast store that showcases our new Beyond Hello design. So we've refreshed the branding for Beyond Hello, and we've also put a lot of time and thought into the store design. And I think what you'll see is a store design that's more relaxed, feels kind of more at ease, more accessible, more modern in feeling, and really separates ourselves from a lot of dispensaries you see, not only in Virginia, but around the country.
And of course, you're also combining the digital and the physical retail experience there, particularly when it comes to the checkouts.
Absolutely. Yeah. So we have 14 points of sale on the sales floor, and we have another 9 additional express points of sale. The vast majority of our business happens online at first, and a lot of our customers really want that fast and efficient experience. And the express stations allow us to kind of get that customer in and out as quickly as they'd like, but still giving us room to really serve that customer who wants, you know, to spend some time with our team and looking at the product and talking about the product. So it's a store design that really enables us to do both, I think, really well.
So take us through the sort of products that you're selling there. I presume it's vapes and all the usual stuff.
It is, yeah. So you know, dried flower is a big part of the assortment. Vapes, as you mentioned, edibles as well. And you know, the we have a really great kind of collection of Jushi brand products in all those same categories that are grown and cultivated and processed right here in the Commonwealth.
And you also have a licensed pharmacist in store as well as, of course, trained staff.
We sure do, yeah. So we have pharmacists and we have pharmacy technicians as well to take care of the customers. You know, I think the other kind of key aspects of the location is that it's very conveniently located, as I mentioned, to those 400,000 folks within a 50-minute drive time. But we're also right off the Beltway. You can see us, you know, as you're on the Beltway, which is terrific. So eastbound and off from the highway. It's a 9,600 square foot store, so a big store, but feels really intimate and kind of warm, I think. And in addition to the POS that I mentioned, we have over 50 parking spots as well. So really kind of just a kind of easy experience for the customer to kind of get in and out as quickly as they'd like.
Brendon, there have been changes to the patient's registration process requirements in Virginia. That was from the beginning of July. How is that going to affect business?
It's been terrific. So as you mentioned, as of July 1st, the cannabis medical program in Virginia changed, and the patient and the customer is no longer required to register with the Board of Pharmacy. So a patient and customer can simply, you know, visit a registered practitioner, receive a written certification, and to participate in the program, and can literally come visit one of ours that day. So we've seen a significant increase in traffic since July 1st, and expect that to continue to grow as word gets out, and again, as we open more locations.
Well, speak to us about the other locations that you're planning to open. How's that going?
It's going well. So so we'll be opening our fourth location in Virginia toward the end of August in Fairfax County, which again will allow us to serve a customer that has to drive about 45 minutes right now to visit the nearest dispensary in either Sterling, Alexandria, or Manassas. And then toward the end of the year, we'll be opening in Arlington, Virginia, which is right across the river from the district, which again will allow us to continue to serve, you know, more customers and really kind of provide more access to the folks that live in Northern Virginia.
Well, I hope we'll be speaking to you as you open those new stores. Of course, today is the soft opening. When is the grand opening of this store, Brendon?
You know, it feels like a grand opening today because there's been people coming through all day long, which is super exciting. And see, people seem to be very happy, which is great. So today's the soft opening, as you mentioned, not so soft. The official opening will be next Wednesday, the 4th of August, at which we'll have a ribbon cutting. One of our state senators will be joining us that day as well, and hope to have more conversations like this that day.
Great. Well, I hope we'll be speaking again in the near future. Good luck for next week. Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks so much. My pleasure.
Brendon Lynch is Executive Vice President for Retail at Jushi Holdings.